So why study chemistry A level? Well, chemistry is a fantastic subject. You'll learn about how to understand the world on a molecular level and how this might be useful in the future in the creation of new materials, new drugs, and how to solve the environmental problems.
I'd always really enjoyed it at secondary school. It's one of my strongest subjects, and it was nice to take a subject that you enjoyed and then learn more about it and go into more detail about the things in secondary school that you kind of glossed over but hadn't really learned about in detail.
We follow the OCRA specification, and through that, in year one, you'll look at familiar topics such as acids and bases and atomic structure. And you'll also be introduced to new ideas such as energetics and thermodynamics as you go through the course. Lessons are structured to help you learn. We use a range of different strategies. You'll do lots of practical work to help support your understanding of the concepts that you meet. And we will also help to build up your independent learning skills as you go through the course.
The thing I enjoy most about chemistry would be the kind of the practical side, where you can make it linked to the real world and things that you can then explain with the knowledge that you gain from the lessons. So you learn about the process and then you could see it actually work and happen.
We have very good links with the University of Bristol. You'll get the opportunity to go to trips so that you experience chemistry in a university laboratory. You'll also get to take part in national chemistry competitions such as the Chemistry Olympiad and the Chemistry Cambridge Challenge to help widen your knowledge and understanding of the subject. The course is assessed terminally by three exams at the end of the A level. These will cover organic chemistry, physical chemistry, and then a synoptic paper that can cover anything in the course. During the 2 years, you will also build up a lab book of your practical work. This will count towards the practical endorsement, which is a standalone qualification. There's a jump up from GCSE chemistry to A level. It's a physical science, and therefore it is much more mathematical than the GCSE chemistry. Students find it challenging at times, but actually during the course you grow in resilience, and by the end of it you'll be really proud of yourselves that you've achieved it.
The main difference between kind of GCSE and A-level chemistry is the detail. So you really learn about every part of the topic rather than just the bits that you can manage at GCSE, so you don't feel like you're leaving anything untouched or unproven. You really learn right down to what is actually going on rather than having to kind of skim over bits that don't really make sense at GCSE.
Students often ask, does this course contain a lot of maths? It does. It's a physical science, and the maths gets more involved as you go through the 2 years, but it's more focused on your problem solving than learning new mathematical processes. Studying maths alongside your A-level will help you, as well as coming into the course with a strong GCSE in maths.
And taking maths with chemistry is helpful with the calculations, because then you find that you can do those quite easily because you've had lots of practice with stuff like that in maths.
Chemistry is a highly facilitating subject. It gives you lots and lots of opportunities at university. Our students go on to study medicine and veterinary. They also go into other biological and chemical sciences such as chemistry, biochemistry, biomedical science. And there's opportunities also to go into finance because it's very well respected as a mathematical subject. Chemistry is highly valued by employers because you come out with problem-solving skills and the resilience to tackle anything.
I hope I go to university to study a course like natural sciences where I'd continue studying chemistry. And learning more about that, or maybe engineering, something like that. But the kind of the calculations in chemistry or the understanding processes would really help with kind of explaining and having a critical thinking kind of approach to problems that you're not 100% sure of to start with.
Because chemistry can be challenging at times, we are a really supportive department. We help you learn how to be a really, really effective learner. We have a lot of online resources and we are available for you to ask questions by email all the time. We also put on workshops and revision sessions to help you do your best at the A level.
The teachers are amazing, always really happy to kind of support any questions, no matter, you might think it's a silly question, but they clearly like chemistry and they're happy to kind of provide any support that you might want inside the lesson, or you can message them outside the lesson and they'll reply really quickly, and any homework queries or anything like that, they're really on board and trying to help you out. Huish is a great place for chemistry because the labs are full of all the equipment and things you need to do all the practicals. You're always in nice small groups, so it's not kind of one set of equipment for the whole class or just watching the teacher do it, you can always have a go yourself.
I love chemistry because of the breadth that the subject has. One day you'll be learning about the forces that underpin the way a material behaves. The next day you'll be learning how drugs are developed, and by the end of the course you'll be able to propose a synthesis for a compound like aspirin. It's really useful. It will help you find out all sorts of new things and it will really spark your curiosity.
I think the best part of chemistry would be the learning about the real world and kind of understanding things that happen. For me, I'm always quite interested about what's going on and how it works, and in chemistry you really do feel like you're understanding more about why things work in kind of practical circumstances.
Thank you for listening. I hope I've given you a taster of what chemistry is like at Richard Huish. Please get in touch if you've got any questions about taking the subject, and we look forward to meeting you in the autumn.